कॉलेज से काम, काम से फोटो, फोटो से फूड एंड फूड से ट्रैवल. दैट इज हाउ आई रियलाइज्ड एंड आई लर्नड माय लाइफ ऑफ क्रिएटिंग कंटेंट, ब्लॉगिंग एंड दैट जर्नी मेड मी मीट अ लॉट ऑफ ऑसम पीपल एंड लॉट ऑफ गुड कंटेंट क्रिएटर्स. एंड टुडे आई हैव तृप्ति हियर फ्रॉम द मुंबई ग्लटन. Thank you so much for coming.
Of course.
After a very, very long time.
I don't have any excuse, but yeah.
What do you do?
I am a full-time blogger and I am a content creator and I'm an influencer. It's quite good, actually. I am liking what I am doing, so that's really good.
That's all what matters. Yeah. Like you should love what you're doing. So since how long are you doing this?
Well, officially, I started in September of 2015.
What is the story behind the name of your blog?
My first name, what I had kept in my head, was Filmy Bookard. Uh-huh. And Filmy Bookard because I love films, yes, especially Bollywood.
Yes.
And Bookard because, yeah, I'm a total Bookard when it comes to food. I love all kinds of food. So then later my friend suggested, because tabhi Instagram had just like taken a stand, like people have started coming in, and so I thought that I could just put that in English. So I thought the Bombay Glutton.
Nice.
But a month ago, the Bombay Glutton was already taken, literally a month ago, and turned out to be a friend. So I put the Mumbai Glutton, and Mumbai is another generic word,
yes,
and it could really help. And yes, glutton, because I love all things Mumbai, especially the food.
Yes.
That's why the Mumbai Glutton.
Do people get lost into content creation that they forget themselves?
Completely. I am not one to speak about it because I have not gotten lost, thankfully. And to be honest, I did kind of get lost. There was a certain period of time when I was going out every day, eating out every day.
Yes.
And content, ye lena hai, wo lena hai, ye khana hai, wo khana hai. Because so once you start getting invites, you start,
yes,
getting invites from a lot of places.
A lot of places, yes.
And then all PRs expect you to deliver on time and write on time. And oh my God, it's very stressful.
Yes, yes. Any special person or friend you've met through blogging?
I've met quite a few, I'm going to be honest.
Yes.
Dishant is a very dear friend. Also, Disha from A Perfect Fusion. And my most favorite is Mrunal from Foodainment.
Yeah. One thing you would like to change about your blog?
I think it needs a little more finesse, a little more polish. Start putting out more of my stuff, like lifestyle. That's something I really want to focus on.
One thing which you dislike about the current scenario going on with all the young bloggers?
I know bloggers on each and every WhatsApp group that I am on, which,
yes,
I have muted.
Yes.
But every time I see, hi guys, I am free tonight. I am in Andheri tonight. And are there any reviews for level 12 and 13 on Zomato? Yes, I have seen that.
Free ho to review do.
Yes, yes. You know that.
I know,
as
I am
well.
In half of the group.
Yeah, yeah. My God.
Yes.
So much encounter series,
yes,
guys.
Yes,
oh my,
yes,
God.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. So encounter series is one special thing. I don't know, a lot of people don't know about it because I'm not that big yet.
Yeah.
So a lot of people don't know about encounter series is that I had long time back started something where we encounter all these kind of wannabe bloggers, wannabe PRs, wannabe restaurant,
yep,
owners,
yep,
and all the fuck ups they've done. All the bullshit texts they reply, all the messaging and pestering ke 4 star kyun diya, 5 star kyun nahi diya. Ye sari cheezon ke screenshot laga ke up. One thing you would like to change about the current trend?
I want all the PRs, a humble request. You should really, really, really filter all the bloggers.
Mm.
If you think, you know, this person is nice, like if you look at the content, there are some people with crap content. Please filter your bloggers and then call them.
So we are now in the next segment called Indie Fire. All right, if you were to create a rumor about yourself, what would it be?
Like people are sponsoring my trips and my staycations and my this and my that.
I have seen you in a very different shape and now you have transformed yourself so kick-ass. And I know
Thank
I have
you.
Messaged her saying that bro, tu bahut zordar mehnat kar
rahi Thank you.
Mujhse nahi ho sakta.
I know.
How did all start and what happened behind it?
Okay, so in August 2017, it was just one random night and pet mein bahut dard ho raha tha. Like literally in the center of my stomach. And then we did tests further. And turns out I had stones in my gallbladder. So
oh.
The pain became super intense.
Whoa.
And I had to be rushed to the hospital.
Okay.
And after that, so we had to get surgery done. Gallbladder removal with stones.
Okay.
So stones to nikala hai, but gallbladder bhi nikala. Turns out it's not very important to the body. After that surgery, I had to be on liquid for about 6 to 7 weeks. After those 7 weeks, I felt lighter the first time in my life, like I felt much lighter. And then मन में ऐसे आ गया कि आई थिंक आई शुड रियली रियली डू इट बिकॉज इट इज़ नाउ और नेवर डू और डाई होता है ना सेम टू सेम नो डिफरेंस वॉट्स एवर एंड आई लॉस्ट अनदर 15 केजेस एंड टोटल ऑफ 32 केजेस
आई वॉज ह्यूज कमेंडेबल थैंक यू सो गुड व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट क्यूजीन
इटालियन Chinese and Indian because all these three cuisines have so much flavor in them. Also Mexican food.
What is a cuisine you dislike?
Greek food. Greek food is very bland.
What comes in your head when I say the word fruit?
Mango.
Fast food.
Burgers.
If you won $1 million, what would you do with it?
900,000, I'll buy a bloody house in South Bombay. And $100,000, I'll give it to my parents.
What is the most desperate message in your Instagram DM?
Hi sister, want to be friends.
What is the social media trend you cannot stand?
About last night. What is about last night?
Who is the first person which comes in your head when I say the following? Healthy competition.
A perfect fusion.
Mama's boy.
Mama's boy, Nishant.
Drama queen.
Drama queen is my brother. He is always smiling rest of the time. Whenever you put a camera in front of him, he is always becoming a drama queen.
Class clown.
Foodainment. I think his pictures really need to buck up.
Kick-ass feed.
Food of Mumbai.
Inspiration.
Photography wise, there's Lost and Hungry, Vinayak, who is I think the official photographer for Mumbai Foodie. And then my dear friend Alok, who is from All
he
About That Palette.
Board of their content.
Yours. Yeah.
360.
What is that 360? Oh God. Not, I'm not bored. I don't understand
it. You don't understand.
You know, no, the thing is, I think, the thing is, you don't put any music in it. I told you.
Yes, I have to put video and a music in it. Yeah. And a lot of people have told me about it.
You know, Ketan from Food Guruji, we all met the other day. He told me that it's the future. And yeah, so it kind of makes sense. But I think I'm supposed to get used to it.
Best photographer.
All About That Palette. Asad JD, I think, if I'm not wrong.
Yes. Best details in their blog.
Anvi. Also, the confused hogger.
Gossip queen.
Me, Disha from A Perfect Fusion. And Xenia from Branded Bavi.
Chick magnet.
I think Simranjeet.
Best jeweler.
Simranjeet.
Have you ever got blanked or confused kya aaj kya dalu?
Like do din hota hai hafte mein. Oh my god, what do I put? I don't have any content.
Have you ever ditched any PR or a curator?
Yeah, I have.
Beach, mountain?
Mountains.
Food, travel?
Travel.
Morning person, night person?
Morning.
Tea, coffee?
Coffee.
Street food, 5-star?
5-star.
Shaadi ka khana hai street food?
Street food.
Gold or silver?
Silver.
Dog person or a cat person?
Dog person!
Chocolate or caramel?
Dark chocolates.
Photography or content writing?
Both.
Posing or clicking?
Lately, it's been posing and clicking as well, so yeah.
Veg or non-veg?
Veg.
Apple or Android?
Android.
Blogger's table, personal table?
Personal.
Collab or paid partnership?
Paid.
What is that something you want to tell the future bloggers and the current newbies?
Try to create content which you like. Which you will like to see on others' pages and not just food, it could be anything. There's very, if you are looking for like paid work in food blogging, bahut kam paisa hai.
Aur bahut time zyada lagega.
Bahut time lagta hai, bahut mehnat lagta hai. It's very difficult, very difficult. Like it took me 3 years to get my first paid gig. So think about what you want to see on others' pages. How, for example, Food of Mumbai, Mumbai Foodie, who have, you know, the pioneers in food. Blogging and influencing. Please go have a look at their page. See their content. It's so beautiful. Just go see their content. Yeah.
Thank you so much. That was it for Indie Talks from today with Trupti, the Mumbai Glutton.
Go follow Indie Opus.
Thank
go
you so
follow
much.
The Mumbai Glutton.
A special thank you for Let It Wag to help us and to sponsor this show, to help us grow and help us to go out and try doing these things.
Let It Wag is an app which takes care of all the animals in the
entire world.
Really? Oh. Yeah.
Also, special thanks to Ace Tattoos. They have a very special announcement that they are sponsoring you a very nice tattoo.
Really?
Yeah.
I got my first tattoo.
Way. Oh, nice, nice. And in the same way, they are also ready to allow us to select one winner from the comment section. So please, please like, comment, subscribe, and you might get a free tattoo. All right, so that was Trupti, and this is Nishant signing off from Indie Talks. Thank you so much, and I hope I can make more better content and we get more bigger people. Why not?
Bye, guys.